Hi, if you want to do master's or PhD, but you don't know that which scholarship applications are open and where to apply, then this video is for you. Assalamu alaikum and welcome back to everyone. I hope you all are doing well and safe. I am Sultan Sheikh, PhD scholar, Hamad bin Khalifa University, Qatar. In this video, I am going to share with you the list of scholarships for Master's and PhD program for year 2022. I am going to share with you the name of the scholarship, its deadline, and the website to apply. I had a detailed video on those scholarships, which you can see in the scholarships playlist on my YouTube channel, Accelerate to Achieve. So let's get started. Number one is UK Commonwealth Scholarships for Masters and PhD, and its deadline is 1st November 2021, and its website is this one. Number two, Chevening Scholarship UK for 1 year Master Degree Program. Its deadline is 2nd November 2021, and its website is this one. Number three is Fulbright Scholar Program of 1 year at USA Universities 2022. And its deadline is 10th November 2021. And you can open this link to apply for this scholarship. Number four is Single Scholarship Singapore for PhD. And its deadline is 1st December 2021. And you can apply by visiting this website. Number five, Hong Kong PhD Fellowship Scheme for PhD. Its deadline is 1st December 2021. To obtain reference number and deadline for submitting application to university is different for each university, but it is around 1st or 2nd December. Number 6 is Hamad bin Khalifa University Qatar Scholarships for Bachelor, only Computer Science, Masters and PhD programs. And the deadline for international students is 1st February 2022 and its website is this one. Number 7, which is the last one, King Fahd University of Petroleum and Minerals, Saudi Arabia Scholarships for Masters and PhD. Its deadline is 16th February 2022 and its website is this one. So I had put the link of all those universities, or you can say scholarships, in the description of this video, so you can easily open the link. If you have any question, kindly let me know in the comment box below. Thank you so much. Take care. Allah Hafiz. See you in the next video.